See you. Jer,
you're my man. Everybody, Jer back there, that's right. Jer, remember that time with the water bottle and the hose back at Phi Delta Digshbag? Remember that? That was fun, right? Ah, Daryl. Yeah. Someone tell me when we're on the air so I can stop saying horrible things.
I'm really happy for them.
Portions of the following broadcast may be found objectionable to portions of the listening audience and do not reflect the opinions of WRUW or Case Western Reserve. Therefore, listener discretion is advised.
It's a college radio veteran right there, ladies and gentlemen. That's a college radio veteran.
You college radio. Lawrence, too, we're both college radio vets.
And I'm a radio professional.
You can't flip with here. That.
This for a, I talk into microphones for a living. They pay me for it.
Hi, we're This Moment in Black History. Thanks for having us. Thank you. Can you hear everything okay? Is there any more Larry? A little snare and monitor. And can I have just a little bit of slapback echo on my vocals? I'm a big Elvis fan.
I'm a hooper!
You guys haven't noticed it yet, but we're gonna play the exact same set with the exact same banter as last time we played Studio A, and the New Bomb Turks are gonna get up and do a scrawl set. It's gonna be great.
Leave the rubber, press on the cruise.
Thank you very much. Does everything still sound fine, more or less of anything? It's all good?
Everything okay?
It's good?
Out there?
It's good, okay.
Sounds good? Sounds
Thank
good?
You.
All right.
I feel like this tent is so big, I feel like I'm playing Nautica. Like we're opening up for Wilco or somebody. Is Primus playing?
What's that? I was getting my sound together there.
Nautica. No, it doesn't matter.
Oh, it doesn't matter?
It doesn't matter.
Okay. Lawrence.
It's a big tent.
Hey, you don't care that Tom Petty died, so I don't care what you have to say.
It's a little late for that.
I'm calling you out, man. You said you didn't care. I was on that group text. I saw what you said. Everybody knows it now. Matt Mulichek said he doesn't care that Tom Petty died. So, yeah. Oh, this guy right here.
Yeah. more guitar in the monitor, please. You only wish it was.
It might be this time. It might be the end of the world. I'm not sure. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Excuse me, in the bracelets there, what's your name? What's your... I want to thank you. She's putting all of you guys to shame, okay?
You should be ashamed of yourselves.
She's making it up in her mind right now.
Christ!
Give me an F! Give me a U! Give me a C! I'm not actually swearing. Give me a K! What's that spell? What's that spell?
Flip!
There, that was our country. Country Joe and the Fish are still, he's still alive, but that was our country. Anyway. What's that? I don't know. He's right there. Ask him.
Nice to see you. Thank you very much.
I'd like to thank Joe Holtheimer for asking me to go to Mama Santa's. It's coming up. It's coming up. I can taste it. I get to enjoy the pizza twice tonight. It's going to be good. Thank you. You like how we faked you guys out? Like, it didn't look like we knew what we were doing, right? That was cool. Fooled all of you guys. See, I thought, oh, was that, oh, oh. Oh! Retract that about the Neely thing, and then now this one. So, see, again. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm sorry. Dump it. We're on a 7 minute delay. Dump it. Inappropriate. Oh, wait, no, that's the SB. I'm sorry. Okay.
Listening to This Moment in Black History on the 36th Annual Studio-A-Rama on WRUW-FM 91.1 Cleveland, broadcasting live from Cleveland at MOCA Cleveland, the Cleveland Museum of Contemporary Art at the corner of Euclid and Mayfield Road in University Circle. in the Uptown District, WRUW, celebrating our 50 years on the Cleveland airwaves. Let's go back to the MOCA stage and this moment in Black history.
Legacy punk, legacy punk. Legacy punk, guys.
Oh, this moment in Black history, aren't they one of those?
That's how I got into the Tri-Lambs. I don't know about you guys. That was a legacy.
Legacy punk bands.
Any other Tri-Lambs like out
like,
there?
That's like Novelty Grill. Like,
Novelty Grill.
Novelty Grill. Legacy punk.
There, that was enough. That was our tribute to Tom Petty. We did non-Tom Petty King of the Hill characters.
What's wrong? There's nothing wrong.
There's nothing wrong.
Yes! Yes! Was the start of my last jam. We used to know that. I don't remember.
Yeah.
Gone. Forget the short term. It's the long term that you really get. Oh, yeah. I was going to get that. New Bomb Turks are up next. That's right. New Bomb Turks. New Bomb Turks. New Bomb Turks. I remember, I think I've told Eric this story a million times, but on my 19th birthday across the street, they played with Team Generate. And Eric sung Happy Birthday to me. And ever since then, whenever I stick my finger up my butt, I think of him. That's a true story, all of it. Except for thinking of him. No. But that was a great show, anyway.
Sometimes.
You were at the show?
Oh, I was in the band. Yeah.
I was drinking Black Labels in the back parking lot with Bob Hatterley. We'll be right back. I know you guys think I'm going to talk about, you're like, you know, I've seen this one before. He always talks about this. It's at this point with how you know, how things are, it's predictable, but how about that trod, man? Yeah. You thought I was going to talk about Trump, didn't you? Why do these words? Why do these actions? Or as Melly Mel would say, hurrah! Hurrah! Don't do it!
You could.
There we go. Bass. Higher, baby. Getting higher, baby. Getting higher, baby. I don't know why we just went to White Lines and you're in Ohio. Ohio, baby. I don't get it.
Yeah, Ohio, baby.
Yeah.
Ohio, baby. And it'll never come down.
Ha! Bass! And then Sweet Spirit. Very excited about Sweet Spirit and New Bomb Turks.
Thanks everybody for coming out.
It is a pleasure once again to be on the studio.
Yeah, thank you.
A-Rama stage on the radio on WRUW.
I've been coming to Studio Rama since 1993. So getting to play more than once is awesome. Thank you.
It is an honor.
And I think we're better than when the Digits played. I'm just saying. Rick Sims can just do whatever.
We're better.
Like, I didn't come Pokemon flip you guys off. I mean, I knew that was his shtick and everything.
We're better than when the upper crust played. Because we're better.
Bust it! Bust it! I'm sending this one out to the Cinematheque because they're having a Carpenter Festival right now, so. John Ewing! John Ewing!
Oh, cigarette. I want a cigarette. I'll wait.
Thank you.
Time. We hope that you did as well. New Bomb Turks are up next. Welcome to Studio A. Not welcome, you've been here all day. It's Studio A on WRUW 91.1 FM. Hope you're enjoying yourself.